Aw. Dude, the size of that dog, the size of that ball. Marty playing fetch. Dude, Marty's starting to fit in. Marty might just stick around here. Shit, he gets to play fetch with a dog? That's more than he ever gets to do in the Ozarks. He's having a lot more fun. Fingernails, fists, thingamajig, I forget what it's called, and a sideways bicycle. Why is it sideways? They have to do that so that it'd fit into the O?
I'd like to see Omar. He's hurt. It's not good for him to be alone. He needs his family.
See, it's like she keeps... It's like the second time she's asked to see him. It's like she's calling his bluff. She knows. I know she did it. Just say, I'll see what I can do. Yeah, boom. Literally. Perfect. Where are you going, Ruth? Wherever you're going, I hope you stay there. Go to paradise. Live a happy life. Start anew. Oh!
Ruth?
This lady! Oh, what is her name? Oh, it's been ages, it feels like.
In the middle of updating my sitting room.
Well, that sounds like the most boring room on the planet.
I have not seen you in over a year.
You saying I came all this way down here, and you don't want me to make you feel f***ing rich?
What the hell was that about? Aw, that's adorable.
Is Jonah coming?
Get your smile off your face. So how long exactly was he gone? How many weeks?
Ruth called me this afternoon. Something about she's willing to play ball. What is that?
Ooh, what has she got planned?
Sure.
And she's close with Javi's lawyer. She had to have made that call.
Damn right. We're getting on to it.
You know, she believes that that Navarro killed her son. I mean, that's reason enough to go after him.
Plenty.
I killed an innocent man.
No, you didn't.
No, you didn't.
No, you didn't. Innocent to that specific thing, sure.
Just want to see your face.
Give me a knock when you're back from school.
Sounds good.
God, they've gotten really close.
He's cool.
What if they already secretly are already in on, like, what if he already let Grandpa in? That's why they're spending so much time together. They're secretly forming a plan to bring down Wendy and Marty. I doubt it, though.
On my way to work, and I thought that I would stop by and see if he needed a ride to school.
I take my bike.
All right.
A bike. Sideways bike. Okay. Jonah, make sure to keep your bike upright, damn it.
Will you call me if you need anything, please?
I'm glad Marty takes the time out to make sure his kids know that he gives a shit.
Beautiful casino. You've really outdone yourselves.
Hi there. Wow.
Hi. Oh,
give her a kiss. Give her a kiss. Oh, yeah. Come on now.
Damn, sticking to my roots. Can we get on with it?
Jealous. Jealousy.
You have a criminal record. They won't put your name on a license.
That's why I'm bringing on Rachel as a partner.
Rachel!
It'll be her name on everything.
I'm willing to bet that Ruth left a few things out. Did she tell you that she just killed a man?
What?
And then that man happened to be head of the cartel?
How is that relevant? You're just being petty, you bitch! I hate you! That's not even relevant! Why would she tell her that?
She blames us for Wyatt. And for Ben.
Rightfully so.
It's much safer if we get the money from Ruth.
No.
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 Dumb bitch. She doesn't want the safe option. She wants the option that keeps her in power. I hate her.
Give that thing a refill yet?
Learn to pack your own goddamn snacks. Let's get on with it.
That's the person he's looking for right there. It's that damn close.
They stopped for food. I got two of them going in, but I only have one of them coming out.
Ooh. So did Mel catch Ben going into that one guy's SUV? Or maybe he's holding that information? Holding that? I don't know. What? He only got Wendy coming out? He didn't look further? I'm curious.
Navarro's awake.
Yeah!
He has to see you.
Navarro.
If Navarro doesn't make a full recovery, maybe we could make this a permanent position?
Damn. Imagine that.
Wendy?
No. What, you want to tell him that we took out the wrong guy and that his sister wants him dead?
You didn't take out... It's not like it was a bad thing that you took the guy out.
How did my sister take the news of Abby?
She took it well, considering...
Nope, no, she did not. Tell the damn truth, and my please. Man,
when you found out that it was Cabrera who was the one who betrayed me, did you hesitate to act?
No.
I don't know, you went out and cried outside on the steps to a priest.
You have a guess?
Oh, Camilla?
Sure is rain.
Hi there.
I would fun.
Jesus.
She wants to fucking kill him.
She's gonna help us get Claire back.
please. This is about not taking money from Ruth.
No, no, no. Ruth is a short-term solve tool.
But we can't fucking trust her.
I don't need to trust her. We just need to use her, and we will. It's gonna work.
Oh, I hope it doesn't. Oh, I hope it doesn't. It's gonna work! Shut up, bitch.
This rift between her and Jonah, this feels way bigger than just growing pains. Did you offer Jonah a job here because you're trying to protect him from my daughter?
Damn, dude, this guy's kind of, he knows some shit.
At least someone's watching out for him.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
I love this guy.
I'll go grab him.
Okay. Is it, what was his name? What was the kid's name that worked at the Black Cat? Blue Cat? Black Cat? Yeah, it is him.
Hey, buddy.
You haven't seen him in ages.
I'm okay. Are you okay?
I'm okay.
Aw.
How's everything at the Blue Cat?
Oh, I saw work in there.
Good.
Bluegill.
He's another reason. He's a reason. She can go buy the Blue Cat, or she can go as another reason, like maybe like get back with Ruth to try to buy the casino.
You're the same selfish asshole you always were.
Now you just own a bigger boat.
Damn. It's a good thing that Tuck left. I'm glad. Cut all affiliations with everybody involved with the Blue Cat casino, the birds. It's perfectly safe where he is.
Don't you just hate it when the landscaper f***s up?
I just hate it when you walk onto the screen.
This is the sister of a cartel boss we're talking about. Show some respect.
See it, one.
Oh, I hate her face. God, I hate it. How long? How much longer do I have to see it? Damn it. Can we get this car accident out of the way? I want her to die.
The money truck headed to New Orleans that you gave us? It was empty.
I told them to get a decoy out there. Before I got on the airplane this morning. And if you want to tell your bosses that you would have rather risk all that for a seizure, do it. You want me to be Navarro? Let me do my job.
Damn, go ahead. He's pulling a Wendy.
It's contingent on you upholding your end of the bargain.
He's playing the long game.
You get your money when it is safe.
Damn right. He just served her. Good shit, Marty. Damn. I ain't heard that side of Marty in a while. He told her to sit the down.
I'll have Connor reach out to your people.
Sheesh. God damn it. Wendy keeps getting what she wants.
I'll need the balance of your original donation by the end of the afternoon.
We
can work on an installment plan for the rest.
Die. God, die. I'm getting bored of the Wendy side of shit, man. It feels like it's the same shit over and over. And she just keeps getting to do whatever the hell she wants. Starting to get real Darlene around here. Oh. Light bulb?
Darlene had a stake in the casino, and your cousin married her. Does Wyatt have a will?
Kid ate spaghetti out of a can and used make a will to start his car.
Make a will. Make a will. There you go. That's your stake.
I gave the order to Javi's lawyer, and then I saw her talking to Camilla right afterwards.
Oh!
She's trying to flush us out.
I see. It was like kind of a bait. He played it off well, though, to the FBI agent.
No, it's simple. It's not complicated at all. We tell Navarro the truth. He takes care of the rest.
We can't.
We can.
I promised her we would take her to see him.
Why? What is your problem? Wendy is so stupid. I can't stand her. Oh, my God. It made no damn sense. Marty actually knows the shit that actually needs to happen, and she just doesn't give a shit. And she gets what she wants. Marty, just go over her goddamn head.
But Mom mainly worked with a guy named Charles Wilkes. He owns like half the politicians in the state.
Wilkes.
The only thing is you can't just get a meeting with him. Tell him the meeting's for Mike Fleming.
Ooh. Damn. All right. Shit.
It's about Ben. We need to talk.
Ooh. What do we got? What do we got?
When was the last time you saw Ben?
The day we had him committed.
Chin, oh, yeah, baby. Caught in a lie.
I tried my best with both you children.
You humiliated me and drove me out of the house.
Well, you're a lot less easy to love.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh, what a line. Oh, I love you, Grandpa. Yeah! She sure is. I can't stand Wendy, man. I can't describe how much I hate that character. Ow. She's reaching Darlene levels of hate right now.
You know, Charlotte, your mom wants to be in the driver's seat and it's fine. Holy shit. She's staring us right off a cliff.
She sure is.
You know, partnering with
Navarro's sister, who, by the way, just tried to assassinate him in prison. You know, no matter what I do, I'm the fucking asshole.
Yeah.
I get in her way, she gets pissed. I get out of her way, she finds another reason to get mad at me. And it's, you know, it's like fucking...
Yes, turn on her. This is all one shot. He's doing good. He's doing this whole little vent all in one shot.
Maybe you two should try to go see that marriage counselor again.
No, it's further than a marriage counselor. This is literally life and death. Life and power. Wendy is choosing power.
Daughters and their daddies? They may not always see eye to eye, but they will always see heart to heart. I saw that on a t-shirt once.
She looks like she'd be the type to share that on a Facebook meme with a minion on the side. Is he gonna destroy this room, maybe? Is he gonna do something bad? Or just the remote, that's fine. Busting out the new shoes, huh?
They want to sideline me, fine, I'm on the sidelines, but you don't work for them. So yeah, you pass f***ing go.
Ooh. Oh, damn, I'm rooting for Mel Saddam so damn hard. He's gonna get himself killed, I think, though. I don't know. Jesus, she's so convincing. She's so convincing. Same.
What would you say to Camilla taking Marty's place as your emissary in Mexico?
What?
It's just that we need Marty to help get you off the SDN list.
What is she doing? She keeps doing this on her own. I'm getting so sick of this shit. She keeps going over his head. God damn it, dude. Marty needs to quit helping her with shit because she just does shit on her own anyway.
What do you think?
No. God, I can't stand this shit. Marty can't have this. He needs to say something to Omar when they leave the room.
Let him in. What's the big deal?
Go for it. Go for it. I'll follow you.
Yep, whatever Wendy says.
We'll still be in control.
Turn it up louder.
Where am I supposed to go?
Just turn, Marty.
Dude, this is getting so chaotic. There's so much noise going on.
Marty! Marty!
You, asshole!
Marty!
Get out of your fucking car and come tell me what
yeah.
the problem is.
How about you learn how to fucking drive?
Oh,
come
hey,
show me how.
You!
That?
Shut the fuck up! Get Let's back in your car!
What is going
off.
On?
What?
Hey, talk
Ooh,
to like that
yeah.
all the time. I make a single
Based.
Phone call and have
No,
you
I'm on that guy's team now.
Bitch.
Oh, suck my cock, asshole!
What is going on right now? What the hell, man? I'm already letting out some steam. Yeah, same. Yeah! Get her! Get her! Damn, dude, what is this scene? Yo, whose car is that they're putting all this blood on? Oh, this is great. This is great. Kill him! Yeah, there's just some lady in there. Oh, that was great. That was a side of Marty we've never seen before. Marty, up my favorite character list. Bam, he just skyrocketed. Where is he? Where are you going? The car is that way. Damn, that was cool. Shit. Oh, Laura Linney did that one. All right, so that was a good episode. There are some interesting things going on. There's some interesting developments happening that it feels like it's coming to a huge finale soon. I'm liking the shit that's going on with Rachel and Ruth. They're now teaming up with Wilkes, and they're going to take down the birds because they are going to be majority stakeholders soon, hopefully. Fingers crossed. So that'll be a huge blow, let's hope. There's the shit going on with Camilla and Omar, which I'm really liking. I'm liking the idea of it. I'm liking how it's creating this big giant rift. This is what it's waking up Marty. Marty's waking up to how Wendy is just like, doesn't give a shit. She's dragging the entire family down just so that she can have this power. Shit that just makes no sense. She's trying to use Camilla to get the Shaw company to fund the foundation, but she doesn't think about how what the ramifications are of that and how who cares if you have the foundation having money if you can't trust this woman who ultimately screws you over by, say, killing Navarro and then getting you killed or just screwing you over in general with the FBI. So it doesn't make any sense, but she doesn't see that. And she ignores every piece of advice that she's given because she just wants this power and it's dragging the entire family down. Hell, there's a couple things that she's just ignoring, like even like with Ruth's offer. Ruth's offer would have been a good alternate to get the money for Shaw or instead of Shaw, but she would rather deal with Camilla than give Ruth an ounce of power. And it's really frustrating, and I hate Wendy so much, But I admit, like, I mean, it's she's not to Darlene's level of hate yet. When I started hating Darlene towards the end, it was because I was just starting to hate the character, like the writing of the character and how it was just, I wasn't hating it like you're meant to hate an antagonist, you know? I was just starting to hate it. I don't know how to describe my thought process there, but I'm not to the point of that yet with Wendy, you know? There are points of her story that I'm not a big fan of. I prefer not to see because it's not that entertaining, like the political side of shit and how she pulls out the same plays and she does the same shit over and over and over again. And she nothing ever seems to go really wrong for her. And if they do, she redoes the trick with somebody else or hell with the same person like she did with Claire and boom, you got what she wanted. But she's still fun to hate, you know? Like, she is definitely doing her job. Laura Linney is doing a great job. And she directed this episode I saw there. So, Laura Linney, she's got her hands in on this show. And she's doing a great job. But, god damn it, I will be pissed if she survives this season. She needs to go. Hell, I'll even settle for Behind Bars. You know, I'll settle for that. Her being alive and, hell, even, like, separated from her family. She's on her own. Just, if she's out in the open world, that's not good enough for me. She needs to be either in prison or she needs to be dead, and that's all I'll settle for. So I'm enjoying this last half of the season, and I think 2 more episodes, 3 more episodes left. Getting crazy, dog.